We treat a lot of heel pain or plantar fasciitis in our office. Many of the symptoms include pain when you first get up in the morning, burning, numbness, and increased symptoms by the end of the day. The pain is usually caused by tightening of the plantar fascial ligament located on the bottom of the foot. The plantar fascial ligament supports the arch. When you get up after resting, the ligament tears slightly and causes pain. Heel pain can be brought on by trauma, overexertion, ill-fitting shoes, or poor alignment. We initially treat plantar fasciitis conservatively with icing, stretching, strapping, anti-inflammatory medication, physical therapy, night splints, and possibly an injection. Proper foot support is one of the most important treatments we recommend. The purpose of the foot support is to stop the ligament from tearing, thereby getting at the cause of the problem. We often create custom orthotics for best possible foot support. Custom orthotics are inserts that fit in your shoes, which are custom molded specifically to your foot to correct the faulty foot alignment and bring your foot into a more natural position. We find that most of our patients respond to conservative treatment with favorable outcomes. So, if you're suffering with heel pain, don't wait for it to become a chronic problem. Schedule an appointment today and we'll get you back to the activities you love in no time.